The new comprehensive supply ship of the People's Liberation Army began its service in Sansha City in South China's Hainan province on Tuesday. While the ship is part of China's land force, its displacement of 2,700 tons is the largest of the army's supply vessels. The ship was designed and manufactured in China, where choppers can also take off and land on the ship. Well, the vessel is able to transport large equipment and will be mainly used for supplying materials, maritime rescue in areas around Sansha City in the South China Sea.